tripod in the airport?
I did.
And I almost set up too. My flight is about 7 hours and 30 minutes. So I'll be dropping this video on the plane.
Yesterday.
Alright, so many of you may not know this, or all of you don't know because y'all don't know me, but I have Crohn's disease. And so I take this medication called Humira, and I actually have to take my Humira during my trip. This cute little travel kit that any of you who have Crohn's or who take Humira or whatever, and if you don't know that they have a travel kit, I would highly recommend it because it seems like it's gonna really come in handy. Here's an ice pack for the bottom. It can be off the fridge for up to 14 days, but if you can keep it, you know, refrigerated or whatever, that's best. And there's another ice pack right here on the top. So before I leave, of course, I'm gonna freeze both of them. Just put my little Humira pen right there, cover it up, and then, oh, this is so cute. Travel smart tips, that's kind of cute. And this will go in my suitcase. So where I'm going is predominantly cold. I'm gonna pack some socks. Not that I have to, but I often like to buy new things when I travel, just so I have new things to work with. But I'm gonna need socks. I'm gonna want some long johns. It's definitely not like the tundra or anything like that, but duck boots for where I'm going. I'm gonna want some jeans. So after doing some research, right now the temperature isn't like too bad, isn't too cold. It's around, maybe highest around 65 degrees, lowest maybe around 45 degrees. I'm anemic, so that's way too cold for me either way it goes. Like, you said 60 what? That might as well just be like the winter, like I'm packing some heavy duty, just clothing, just stuff to just keep me warm, just in case. You can never be too sure, you know. I never like lose clothes. Essentially, like, I know I had this one thing and now I can't find it. Might need gloves. So I'm gonna pack the gloves because they might come in handy. What happened?
Oh my gosh. Wow.
What?
Oh, hey guys. Welcome back to my channel.
As I am packing, I realize that there's a couple more things that I need. We gonna have to make a Target run. These basic leggings, $18. Why? Oh, okay. We're gonna have to look somewhere else. So Target didn't have any beanies. I may have to go to Walmart to get some.
That's the first time I went to Target and didn't spend like $200.
Guys, so I'm here for drive-through testing because the place where I am going to on Tuesday requires a negative COVID-19 test result taken within 72 hours of arrival. I find that very impractical, but I mean, hey, you know, this is what it takes to be able to do it, so let's just do it. It's Sunday, so I'm gonna go ahead and just, you know, get this test done so that I have it. And if not, they'll make me quarantine. I think they're charging $250 for testing right now at the airport where I'm landing, so. I'm kind of nervous. This is my first time getting tested for COVID too, so. August 29th, 1996.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to do this.
I am gonna go to another facility on Monday, so tomorrow, to get a rapid testing done, but I just wanted to have both. Okay. So take it out like this. And that's it?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yes.
All right, thank you, ma'am.
No problem, have a nice day.
You too. For y'all. Oh my gosh. I hope y'all can hear me because I got two masks on. But I just got to the airport. It's like 5:10 or something, Tuesday morning. I'm about to go through the TSA checkpoint. Chick-fil-A is closed. But like I said earlier, if you want to see where I'm going, go ahead and click the subscribe button down below. Turn on post notifications so you can be alerted when I do drop the episode. He's looking at me filming the airport. I don't know what to do. And I'll see you next time on The Roads Well Traveled.